That's what you've been doing. Don't sniff it. Do not. Look at this chat. Look at you guys. So weird, bro. Oh, who am I kidding?
Sniffer. She said on her stream, correct? Adriana's feelings regarding the situation has rightfully changed since that day, and I support her. On that day, I was only able to operate off the information that was given to me by Adriana and the eyewitnesses at that time. That information that was there was no rape or sex.
Mate here, chance showing him a card. What's Speedy going to do with this? I think he's going to book the ref here. Clattenburg's running away! It's an absolute pantomime of a game.
He whips his bum.
I'm telling you,
it's just great to see.
There's no way I'd get away whipping a referee.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the season premiere of Juiced, the show we've been working on for the past 6 months that cost over $500,000 to create. Unfortunately, some good news. XQC did get a flight, but it doesn't arrive till way late, so we're hoping to reschedule. And if you guys wouldn't mind, just give us another shot. Try to tune in when we come on in the future. And
not in this car. Get the fuck out. Hello. Hey, I made it, boys. What's up? Hello. Welcome to Juiced, presented by Fansly. Yeah, I made it. I mean, what can I say? It was a little bit disorganized, but I'm not gonna stall too hard. I'll get right into the first game.
Bow, yeah, bow.
Wait, are you talking about the one with Julia Roberts?
Pretty know. Little girl.
Pretty. No, it's called Pretty Woman.
Real Liars.
I got the name wrong. I'm sorry.
What the fuck is happening? My boxes are disappearing. They opened my boxes! My 1,256 boxes! I was collecting those, bitch!
I was so scared, and I've been traumatized since that moment. I was asking a little question.
It took me a second actually figure it out.
People are adding XQC. Is he watching?
Uh-oh, that's awkward as fuck. Guys,
is he watching?
I'm not mad at any of them.
What's up, Felix?
What's up, man?
Hey, question. Do you know who I am? Because every time you watch a clip of me, you go,
guys,
who is this?
Who the fuck is
and
that guy?
And I'm not sure.
Rich, he's already gone, man.
Okay.
That's okay. He's gone. No. You almost got him there.
Doesn't he use the comments for Dota games, though?
Ladies, come on, get the cooking. I'm so sorry, Britt. I'm sorry. I was trying to be cool.
I think I know him way more from the Dota games than anything else afterwards. Not because his next one is bad. Okay. Just because
you're too old.
I feel like being a caster is so like impactful, like visually.
What's the word?
Respectful.
All right, hold on. Thanks for the 10 gifted. His nostrils open so big.